30 tennis players in the tennis club. Two players are to be selected at random to play a tennis match. How many different combinations could be selected? Now, if you think of it, first of all, I've got 30 players to choose from. And then after that 30 players, I've got 29 possible ones to choose from. So I'll do 30 times 29, which equals 870. But this 870 is all possible ones. So let's say I had like Bill and John, who are two different players. This 830 also includes John and Bill. Now essentially these are the same thing. So what we then have to do is we have to halve it because these two double up. We have to divide that by two. And the answer is 435 possible combinations.